Oh, the front's the first?
Oh, yeah. Oh my god! Oh my god!
You look crazy!
Wow! Oh my god!
There it is!
Wow!
You look-
One, two, three!
All right, here we go.
All right.
Here we go.
Turn around.
Yeah, turn around. Here we go. Don't look. You're looking off my shoulder. I saw you.
I'll look at
you.
Oh,
my God. On three, turn around.
Ready?
One, two, three. All right, Cub Scouts, those of you who sold popcorn last year, was it worth it?
Yeah!
Is it worth it that you're going to see this through the end of the year?
Yeah!
I'm glad you think so. It's a lot of hair. It's a lot of hair. Quick fun fact, this isn't even all of the hair. This isn't even all the hair. We've still got a bag of hair for any repairs that need to happen. Because, you know, scouting's not, wigs aren't made for scouting.
Climb zone.
All right, that climb, including climb zone tomorrow. I'll be putting my hair up tomorrow. All right? So, remember, all Cub Scouting events through the end of August, I will be wearing this hair. Not at the swimming, but that's a good call. I made an executive decision that not at the swimming, okay? So, when we go swimming at camp and when we go to the pack swim, there will be no wig.
Boo.
Okay? Maybe we'll have it there.
Yay! Yes. Sit on my podium.
All right? So. All right? So, I also have to wear it to work. I also have to wear it out in public several times. I want you guys all to know, too, that I will be wearing it not only at pack events, but anytime I go to something for district or council, including I am on staff for a wood badge class, which means I will be wearing this while training about 50 adults on a staff of about 26. All right? So, what do you guys think? Does it look good?
No!
It feels terrifying. All right. So, there will be pictures in the Facebook group and up on Pack1683's Facebook page, okay? And especially after coming to school today for the Thanksgiving feast, I think I might have to hang out in the cafeteria for a day.
I saw you.
I know. So, now we're going to move on to our next activity. All right? So, what did we make up here?
Our blanket.
We made a blanket. We made a quilt. We made a paper quilt. Raise your hand if you know what we're going to be doing the rest of the evening.
Right,
I know you know. What are we going to be doing? We are going to be making blankets. And we have a very special guest to guide us through that process of making the blankets. And to introduce our guest, I'm going to ask Miss Mattson to come and join us. All right?
We got to get a close up for the Facebook Live first. Look at this craziness. Turn around. All right, that was super fun.
So, Papa Speaker's watching. Thank you, everyone, for joining us. As you heard, this is a Cub Scout thing. I will be wearing this wig every scouting event for the next, until August. So I'll be staffing Wood Badge. I'll wear it to work a couple of times. I'm sure they're going to be really excited about that. But this is it. So check out. There will be lots of pictures posted on Facebook. It is a real wig. It is a real professionally made wig, if you can't tell. It looks awesome. It's lace front. So all of my actor friends, for all of the wig fittings I've scheduled for you in my time as a stage manager, now I've had my own wig fitting and I'm wearing my own wig a lot. So thank you all for joining us. Please, if you haven't already, liked the PAX Facebook page so you can see all of the craziness that occurs in this. As you heard, we are starting tomorrow with a trip to Climb Zone in Laurel, which is a climbing gym. So I will be scaling walls in this wig. I'm going to put it up, though. All right. Thank you all.